Hi guys, so it's the morning now and I just got all ready. You can see I'm sunburned on my face and it's like 10 something here and we're gonna go eat breakfast and then we're going parasailing, which is gonna be really fun. I've never done that before. I'm really excited and I think it's gonna be a good day. Anyways, I wanted to show you guys that the beaches here are so different than the ones at home. The waves here are really calm, and there's all this cool stuff in the water. Let me show you. I found this yesterday. It's like a coral, my dad said. Hang on. Dad said this is coral. And I just found this yesterday, and I think I just think it's really cool. Like, we don't have anything like this in the oceans at home. We have, like, little pebbles, and that's about it. I just think that's really cool. And just the water here is so much prettier than the water at home. And I just like it here. It's just really nice here, and we're leaving tomorrow, so I'm gonna enjoy today. And I'm hopefully gonna, today's vlog will be a little longer than yesterday's. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys probably after parasailing. Hi guys, so I went parasailing. I'm gonna insert pictures after this clip and everything, and it was a great experience. I really loved it. It was so beautiful, and I had a really good time. And now I ate lunch. I'm back at the hotel. It's probably around, I don't know. Let me check. It's 1:50. It's almost 2, so I'm gonna go to the pool and just lay out and relax, read magazines, maybe go swimming, and I'm just gonna have a good time since it is my last day on the trip because I leave tomorrow morning very early. So yeah, that is all, and I'll talk to you guys in a little while. If you want it, take it. I should have said it before. Try to hide it, fake it. I can't pretend anymore. I'm vlogging on my iPhone for the first time here, and I'm just sitting poolside with this lovely hair going on. I legitimately look like I have a pixie cut. This is why I can't rock a pixie cut, guys. It would look like this. I was swimming with my brother and my dad are wave running, which I did yesterday. I'll chat with you guys in a bit.
Tyler.
Hi guys, so I've just been chilling out for a couple hours and I got all cleaned up. I have my hair up all in a top knot, I did my makeup, I have a little brandy dress on, and I'm gonna go to dinner, and yeah, okay. Here is the outfit, let me show you here. Here's the outfit I'm wearing tonight. I love just wearing dresses because it's such a simple thing to just throw on, and then I just have on some sandals and this, and then a little wristlet from Charming Charlie's like over a year ago. I just put my phone and cards and money in there, so it is just great. And yeah, okay, going to dinner now.